Hi guys, and welcome to Fishing Planet. I'm Paulo, and here we are in Florida Everglades. Okay, I'm gonna try to catch the peacock bass and the other eunuchs here. Okay, let's advance in time for midday. Here it is, guys. First cast. The butterfly peacock bass. Let's keep it. Sometimes it's not so easy, of course. The most of times, so. Let's see again the setup. I'm gonna jump to 5. Let's start at 5, okay, guys? Just let me see. Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm gonna change before I start the bait because with shiners the peacock and will strike to shiners, and I want to avoid catching other species, so I'm gonna use the large bait. Okay, and because of that, I'm gonna go with a bigger hook. Okay, let's go. 5 p.m., sunny day. Okay, got some action. Go, go, go. Looks good. Trophy here. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like a trophy. Well, now could be a eunuch, small. No, I think it's a eunuch, guys. Let's see. Here it is. So let's see. Keeper. Not too much experience and money for this fish. Let's continue our unique hunting. Now in the perfect cloudy day. Like you guys can see, it's a partial cloudy day with 20 to 27 degrees Celsius. The evening is better than the morning. There are other cloudy days like this one, 14 to 23 degrees Celsius. The morning and the evening is the same. Okay, so keep in mind that 2027, and there's another one, 2024. So let's go with this setup for now. Let's go to the Lily Pet channel. This is a big one. Maybe I have time for a snook. Big fish, guys. Big boy, a fat boy. Let's go. Now we're gonna go for snook. For snook, I'm gonna use a heavy rod to be faster to reeling. I have this one too, but I'm gonna use the heavier. So let's go here to salty delta. Snook is a saltwater fish. And let's cast over there. I'm with a hook 6, but you can go with 4 or 5. I'm gonna cast first here, side the lily pads and the tree log. First attack. Almost fail. Ooh, very good. Strong fish. just the attack. Maybe a trophy. With this heavy rod I can bring them faster, so I have more time. Yeah, here it is, guys, first cast. Nice, I don't need to go to the other day. Cool. Like the peacock bass at first cast. Now for, let's go here, now for the catfish I'm gonna use this setup with the hook for the narrow. In the same spot. Casting here. Okay, it's touching in the bottom. No big deal. Doing it like the old times. In at first cast too, guys. In my new PB. This was a good fishing day. Okay. I could continue, but the idea was only the Unix. Let me just take a look. So guys, I hope you enjoy the video. So if you like it, subscribe my channel if you like my videos. And good luck, good fishing, all the best, guys. See you soon.